The Filipino Floridian Dance Group are a group of professional, single and or married Filipino Native American men and women that enjoy their free time through dancing and sharing native and authentic Filipino home-cooked food. The first dance is entitled Leron Leron Sinta. It is an agricultural farmer's dance which celebrates the successful harvesting of fruits and crops during harvesting season. Their second dance, somebody say second dance. Their second dance is Subli. It is a religious or a Catholic ceremonial dance in homage of the Holy Cross, originally from the northern part of the Philippines. Both dances are choreographed by Emily Anaya, the Filipino Floridian dance group choreographer and coordinator since 2013. At this time, can you please give a huge round of applause? Welcome to the stage for the Filipino Floridian dance group. Come on, show some love. Another big round of applause. They were amazing. Yeah, and they're gonna do another one. I was just letting y'all know they were amazing, because they're doing you're gonna get an encore. That's what's about to happen.